Lito Adiwang.
In MMA news, Lito Adiwang scored an impressive victory against the Japanese Kawahara in a strawweight bout at ONE UNBREAKABLE on Friday at the Singapore Indoor Stadium. The pride from the Philippines has a tough 2020 after he lost her mother due to an illness. Also in the same year, the Thunder Kid suffered a controversial loss against Hiroba Minawa of Japan. In the opening round, both fighters didn't waste time and start an action. Lito became the aggressive one, on the contrary to what the Japanese said in the press conference, "I'm a dangerous fighter. I'll prove it in the circle. All I'm thinking about right now is finishing him. That's my goal." Kawahara also said that if it's a stand-up fight, I'm going to knock him out. If it goes to the ground, I'm going to submit him. It's as simple as that. But all of it remains in his dreams, after the Thunder Kid landed flushing left, which sends him into the canvas. Lito quickly followed a huge right hand and trying to do some ground and pound, but the referee steps in and stops the fight. During the interview, Lito emotionally dedicated his victory to his family, especially to his mother.
"To God be the glory. Oh, and it's been tough for me. I'm very emotional coming to this fight. I know I got a lot of challenges leading to this fight, but man, to God be the glory. I tested myself here. Honestly, this is the toughest fight camp that I faced. I didn't prepare well, but to God be the glory, I got a win. Man, I just got a message to my family back home. Oh, we've been through a lot. And to my family, I love you so much. This is for you. This is to you, Mama. Thank you."
And that's all for your MMA news. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe.